Now that Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, has given birth to Archie, the first half-American and biracial royal baby, CBS News' Gayle King sat down with some of Meghan's closest friends to dive deeper into this monumental occasion and why the world is so transfixed by it. Here are five surprising facts they revealed about the Duchess of Sussex. 1. She might make Archie's baby food from scratch. Meghan's friend and makeup artist Daniel Martin told Gayle King that there's a very good chance the royal baby will be raised clean and green. She loves to cook, eating organic whenever she can, Martin said. I can totally see her making her own baby food. 2. She still doesn't have a stylist. Meghan Markle has always had an innate sense of style, and now that she's the Duchess of Sussex, that style is on display for the whole world to see. However, despite the pressures of being a royal, Martin told CBS News' Gayle King, she doesn't have a stylist. Everything she wears, she picks herself. 3. Despite her designer wardrobe, she still wears H&M. Her Royal Highness the Duchess of Sussex is apparently a pro at mixing high and low fashion. She's gotten bespoke Dior made for her, gorgeous Stella McCartney. I mean, this is every woman's wish, Jessica Matlin, beauty director for Harper's Bazaar, told King. But at the same time, one of my favorite outfits of hers was just a little H&M dress. That H&M dress costs just $34.99. 4. She did her wedding makeup consultation via text. She did her makeup trial through text, because I was traveling. She was already in London. We just couldn't find the time to meet up, Martin tells Gayle King in the CBS News special, Meghan and Harry Plus One. But how could you do it on text? King asks, and Martin explains a surprising process. 5. Her first solo philanthropic endeavor as a duchess also shined a light on Muslim women. Just 4 months after saying I do, Meghan launched her first solo philanthropic endeavor as Duchess of Sussex, helping the victims of the devastating Grenfell Tower fire. A lot of those women were Muslim, Vanessa Grigoriadis, contributing editor for Vanity Fair, recalls. She knew those images would go all around the world. So, the fact that she chose to do that, she decided to do something that would spotlight Muslim women.